So be careful of the stone that you throw.
A tongue can accuse,
a tongue can accuse,
and carry bad news.
Gossip is cheap,
and it's low.
So unless you make
no mistakes in your life,
just be careful
of the stone
that you throw.
A neighbor was passing my garden one time. She stopped and I knew right away that it was gossip and not flowers she had on her mind. And this is what I heard my neighbor say: you know that girl down the street should be run from our midst. She drinks and she talks quite a lot. She knows not to speak to my child and me. My neighbor then smiled and I thought, a tongue can accuse
and carry bad
news.
Gossip is cheap,
cheap and it's
low.
So unless you made
no mistakes in your life,
just be careful
of the stones
that you throw.
Just then a speeding car passed by, and the screaming of the brakes was a sound that made my blood chill. For my neighbor's one child had been pulled from the path and saved by a girl lying still. The child was unhurt and my neighbor cried out, oh, who was that brave girl so sweet? I covered the crushed, broken body and said, the bad girl who lived down the street.
So unless you make
no mistakes in your life,
just be careful
of the stone
that you throw.
That you